So, what's up guys? Bolt here, and today we are playing Dragon Adventures. As you can see at the bottom, I'm already level 24 because I've been playing this before, and I've been doing pretty well. I think I started playing this on Monday, but I played it before, just only for like 2 minutes, and then after I stopped playing it. But everything's doing really well. I don't know what's worth these, but I have to click tape on those guys. And I'm just gonna collect. I need to level up to level 25. So I already have some dragons, as you guys can see. Night Shadow, which it looks exactly like Neon. But the colors are literally just swapped, which is really good. It's female, and its personality is silly. That's why I like it more than Neon. Neon is greedy, so it ends up getting that angry emo thing. So, let's see. The next place I probably want to get is a Tundra, because actually, probably Fantasy, because it's just PvE, not PvP. So I need to go to Grassland to train this dragon. So, time to go. And my strongest dragon is Toxin, which he was one of my first dragons, which is really, really helpful. Okay, I loaded in. This is Toxin, level 20, and really, really fast. His personality is loving, so. But the one I'm gonna try training is Night Shadow. Oh, I forgot to unequip Toxin. Because Toxin heal, he takes lots of damage off enemies. Okay. Can we please ride? Okay. Who should I fight right now? How much health do you have? Oh, I'm gonna need to get off right. 630, okay. That's why it's good to bond, because they end up getting more health points. And should I breed? I'm not gonna breed. Enemies are here. Oh, you must hurt. Oh, fire. Okay, I'm trying to fight off my own enemies. So, can you please leave me alone? Okay, toxic enemies. This guy isn't ready for them, so you're not gonna. I have the jungle unlocked, but I'm not really ready. People keep on killing me, so that's. I'm just innocent. Okay. You are exactly ready. So now you will be you will disappear. Okay, don't fly. Unfly. You're stuck in the ground. I'm also gonna collect some stuff to sell, so I can try getting another jungle egg. Hoping I'll get a different type of dragon. With Night Shadow. I just really need to become. I really need to save. No, I'm going somewhere else. Where should I go? I'll just fly around looking for some enemies. That guy's already fighting. These are some people or monsters already. I snuck attacked them. I'm a master. I'm a dragon trainer. Wait, do I get XP from attacking? Oh, I do. That's actually pretty nice. I really need to become level 25 so I can train dragons. And so I can co-hatch so I can help my brother, but he's not even, I think he's only level 11. And, no! Okay, yeah, I survived. This dragon needs to become stronger. Let's try. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to. I was being a little silent. I just really have to. Oh no. Level 10 already. That's really good. Oh, it's probably really hungry. These types of dragons get hungry really fast. Yep, it's starving. It's 50. Are you using some pizza? There. You're full. Where should I go? I think I might just wait for a boss. An attack from the outside so it can't take damage off me. Let's find the boss. Toxic enemy. That's the boss. Let's fly. Whoever created the dragons in this game, they did really well. I like how it's not just like a few random blocky shapes. It looks like they spent days or months on just creating an intense looking dragon. You see? It can't take damage off me even though I was taking damage off it. This dragon cannot take damage. Does 91 damage. Not a lot. Actually, it kind of is a lot. Not a lot compared to how much health that thing has. Perfect. And just stay there, please. Oh, since it's like nobody's around the perimeter, it's not. I need this dragon to become really strong. Okay, go up a little. If attack. It's already down half, even though I'm all by myself. I wish this had lots of health points. Okay, while I'm waiting for that to come, I'm just gonna bond with all my dragons. Okay, now I bonded. Oh, 6,000. I'm doing well. Okay, it's already at 2,000. Oh, okay. Oh, I took something. Now, I think I'll be able to see. This is good. Come on, stay in place. I just took out the boss. Now, those are the guys. You didn't even level up, did you? Oh, you're taking damage, oh no. I think it was because I wasn't in the area. Okay, my dragon just fainted. That's not good, especially since I'm trying to stats. Health 770. That's actually doing pretty well. Okay, feed. I'll feed you in next week. There. And you're equipped. I have to zoom out so I can actually. I like just to jump or running into them because you automatically get on the dragon. But you know, sometimes with these guys, I have to actually tap on the icon so I can ride him. Oh, somebody's already fighting. Okay, nobody's fighting. Actually, I'm gonna get some revive crystals. Oh, somebody's already on. I wanna go somewhere where there's nobody, so they can't steal anything. Okay. Why are you following me? So, bye. I'm going here. These guys look like bulls. Those monsters. They're like foxes, alligators, or crocodiles, and just bulls. I don't know what those pinkish ones are. He is an alligator or a crocodile, whatever you want to call it. I'll just call it a crocodile. Those guys kind of look so like foxes to me. This guy does a decent amount of damage. I'm not getting any revive crystals over here. So I'll fly somewhere else. I'll go up here. Come on. It's another alligator. To the bull. And I'll just try to collect some of these. Drop them over there. Oh, a revive crystal. I need 100 revive crystals so I can get a revive crystal farm. So that's why I'm coming up here. Okay, I'm gonna fly. And then, okay, I'm gonna need so I can just check out. When I get 100 revive crystals, I'm just going to. I have 70. Okay, I'm just going to go over there. Now, wait. This dragon looks sick. Apollos, right? You're Apollos. Yeah, you're Apollos. I'm gonna need to sell some things too, so I can. Oh yeah, and next to the spawn area, there's one spawn. I think it's the one next to the tents, but when you go on the floating island, you'll be able to see a grassland egg. Come on. Man, this dragon is And we're going to be... I'm going to breed this dragon with Prince. Okay, that's a, I like those colors. I'm gonna equip. It's a him, okay. That's a male dragon. So, Neon was my first dragon. And this now is my second to last dragon. I'm gonna need to release some dragons, so, which that's not such a really good thing. Or I'm just gonna, how much more do to make 4,000? And collect. It looks like it's dancing while I'm going backwards. Oh, and I'm going forwards. It's a dancing dragon! Cha 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 cha. And some exploding monsters. That's normal, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna fly. Some of these mini enemies. You're gone. You are gonna be gone. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going up to you. Attack. Oh my. My dragon might faint. Oh, you're also leveling up and it's awesome. Okay, this is a. Die. Okay, this is actually a good source of XP. Now they're running. It's not a good thing. Wait, it could grow up again? How? Oh, you're... I need to feed you. I didn't know it could grow. I didn't know that dragon could grow. Oh, you're starving. So I'll keep you hungry, my little dragon friend. How did you grow? Oh, those spikes look a little bigger. And the in your, I don't know what to call those claws. Man, this dragon is strong. I'm gonna there's another boss area. I thought there was another boss area. Oh, it's on the other side. Is that a fly? I do know there's it's through here, I think. Oh, I think it's just my world isn't loading in. Is it? I'm not sure. Oh, you got glitched into a tree. Sometimes I wish dragons were actually real. Except they wouldn't kill you. They'd actually just... help you. Of course there'd be some enemy guys, but I have awesome dragons. When I level up, I'm literally going to go back to the lobby and trade for my dream dragon. My dream dragon usually has these glowing. It has the glowing around the scales, at least what I always see. I think she's gonna end up saying something to me. I'm still not really sure. What is she trying to say? Okay, that's actually. This is gonna be the end of this video. I'm gonna make another video one day. So, I'm just gonna try flying back to the lobby first. And so, bye!